Hello, my dear children. Children, today in English phonics, we are going to learn TH sound. Two types of sounds which are created by TH. One is soft sound, that is th, th. Another one is hard sound, that is the, the. Touch the back of your upper teeth with your tongue and blow. Children, if you touch the back of your upper teeth with your tongue and blow, you will get the sound th. You will get the sound th. Use that sound to say these words. Now children, let's read these words. Think, think, T-H-I-N-K, think. Thumb, thumb, T-H-U-M-B, thumb. Bath, bath, B-A-T-H, bath. Thank, thank, T-H-A-N-K, thank. Path, path, P-A-T-H, path. North, north, N-O-R-T-H, north. Cloth, cloth, C-L-O-T-H, cloth. Thin, thin, T-H-I-N, thin. Moth, moth, M-O-T-H, moth. Third, third, T-H-I-R-D, third. Okay, children? Next, when you touch the roof of your mouth instead of the upper teeth, TH makes another sound, that is the. When you touch the roof of your mouth instead of the upper teeth, TH makes another sound, that is the. Now let's read these words. This, this, T-H-I-S, this. That, that, T-H-A-T, that. The, the, T-H-E, the. There, there, T-H-E-R-E, there. Then, then, T-H-E-N, then. Them, them, T-H-E-M, them. These, these, T-H-E-S-E, these, these. Than, than, T-H-A-N, than. So children, two types of sounds which are created by TH. One is soft sound, that is th. Another one is hard sound, that is the. Okay children, so you have to practice reading at your home. Okay, bye-bye.